toman todo.
All right, come on.
I think we've both had enough fighting for one day.
But wait, wait!
Sergeant, it was a good idea to separate El Cuchillo from his men. Send them on ahead. But are you certain you do not wish some of the Dons to ride with you to Mexico?
Oh, no, Don Alejandro. You have all done enough. This is a situation for the army.
Yes, it is, Sergeant. And I certainly hope you are up to it.
Bring the prisoner!
Comfortable?
My nose itches a little bit.
Tell me. What will they do to you in Mexico?
Capitan Rodriguez wants to shoot me against the wall. He was wanting to do that for a long time. I'll be glad to go back to Mexico. I haven't had a good enchilada in a long time. Say, all the rancheros were at the fight. But I didn't see you. Where were you?
Well, I was hiding in the bushes.
You have a little cut in your cheek there.
Oh, it was a rose bush, and one of the thorns cut me. Now, isn't that silly?
Yeah, very silly. Well, goodbye, amigo.
Adios, El Cuchillo.
Oye, gordito, vámonos. Ándale.
Lancer, forward!
Chulita. Her heart must be broken.
She hides it rather well. Are you leaving Los Angeles?
Sí, Señor Diego.
Chulita, you must not permit this to ruin your life. It was not your fault you fell in love with a bandido like El Cuchillo.
No, Don Alejandro.
You can build a fine new life somewhere else.
Sí, Don Alejandro.
You will meet another young man.
Pardon me, but I must not be late, eh? Adios.
Adios, Chulita.
Must not be late. There's no stage due today. What do you think, Diego?
I don't know. Wait. Watch.
Why, the nerve of the man.
You know something? This time I'm going to fix him for good. the señorita. Now, right around the rock. Married man does not have time to be a bandido.
Ah, Chihuahua. Well, this is not what I had in mind. Ah, kid. Bueno.